Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth the thing.
Yeah. Ooh, this is gonna be fun. Lots of fun. Too bad Grandpa ain't able. He was the best there ever was. Trick. This'll catch him. Gonna peter out soon. It always happens. Why are you running? Lead somewhere good.